innocence rise before you. Lifting up my hands a sacrifice. Lord Jesus, turn your eyes upon me. For I know there is mercy in your sight. Your statutes are my heritage forever. My heart is set on keeping your decree. Please still my anxious urge toward rebellion. My will upon his knees. Oh God,
you are my God, and I will ever praise you. Oh God, you are my God, and I
and have none. So your word is my joy and meditation. From the rising to the setting of the sun. All your ways are loving and are faithful. The road is narrow, but
hear the psalmist as she reads.
Psalm 122, a song of ascendants of David. I rejoiced with those who said to me, let us go to the house of the Lord. Our feet are standing in your gates, Jerusalem. Jerusalem is built like a city that is closely compacted together. That is where the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord, to praise the name of the Lord according to the statute given to Israel. There stand the thrones for judgment, the thrones of the house of David. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. May those who love you be secure. May there be peace within your walls and security within your citadels. For the sake of my family and friends, I will say, peace be within you. For the sake of the house of the Lord our God, I will seek your prosperity.
See you.